This is IQ Student Accommodation Hammersmith, formerly the Hammersmith Pally. There are currently 417 students here, and we were charged with renovating the amenity spaces. The design objectives of the project was to create a new, interesting and very robust environment which reflects the needs and desires of a young and interested market. So the reason that student accommodation is moving towards a more kind of boutique style is in order to create individuality within the market. They're moving away from what was probably perhaps a slightly clinical look before, but with a very discerning market that we have now. They're very interested in design, sort of Instagram generation, but also it's important for the client. They need to set out their stall, they need to, in order just to stand still, they really need to keep refreshing their product. We have various different areas within the building where the Forbo products were installed. Within the meeting areas and general amenity areas was Forbo Tessera outline and layout, laid in a plank style. So we use them in a monochrome effect, so we would use a lighter versus a dark to create the stripe effect, giving us a very kind of impactful backdrop for the design. In the screen room, the product that we use was Forbo Flotex concrete planks. We needed to use something that had a really good kind of acoustic feel and soft velvet underfoot. One of the reasons that we specify the plank tiles is because in a heavy foot traffic area, we need to make sure that any spillages can be easily cleaned, and we know that the product is very easy to clean, but also it can be easily replaced. Forbo were really helpful because the client was up against the clock and the architect knew the product well, I knew the product well, and we phoned to check that the product was suitable for this environment, to talk about capacity and footfall, that kind of thing, and the delivery time was incredibly fast. So with commercial projects, it's imperative that we meet those deadlines. Being presented with the highly commended Fly Forbo Award was the icing on the cake, really, because the project's been really well received by the client and also by our peers, so it was lovely.